We are only a couple days away from seeing Pokémon's first time as an open world game.
Or are we?
There's this little game you may or may not have heard of called Pokémon Wilds. It was a fan game released last year, and what did it do? Well, it brought Pokémon to open world. Sure, its graphics are almost as bad as Sword and Shield, but it makes up for it in really scary music, super confusing menus, and also pretty boring gameplay. Anyway, I hope Pokémon Scarlet and Violet is a lot better than this game.